Welcome, Commander. We've been expecting you. And a traitor to the Galactic Empire. But you soon will learn some respect. Your credits will be here really soon.
It's best if you stay here until then.
Just keep them alive, though. They're no good to me, Dade.
Of course. It's settled, then.
Someone needs to destroy this planet. I told myself I would never come back here. Well, don't worry, because it ends here.
We're getting closer to the destination.
It looks like it may lead somewhere.
Only one way to find out. Why do I have a feeling we're about to split up again? I don't think we got much of a choice. Oh wait, before you go, Ryan, here's a comm link. That way we can keep in touch if something comes up. Alright, thank you, Master. Be careful, Ryan. Always.
Fuck. Master Kenobi, I managed to make it through the vents.
Where are you now?
I seem to be in some sort of storage room or some sort. There's a door here, but I don't know where it leads to.
Well, I think that door may lead to the main hall.
Are you sure?
I'm positive, perhaps.
Okay, I'm gonna see if I can try to find any prison cells or something in this place. I'll be sure to find Switch and Rachel. Talk to you later. Ryan out. Two thermals and a detonator. Never know when I'll need them. And this. Well, it's worth a shot, I guess.
I can't see a thing in this helmet. It stinks in the suit. Something doesn't sound right.
Obi-Wan, I found a cell. I sense Switch and Rachel are inside.
Well, get them out of there.
Alrighty. Ryan? I came back for you guys. I'm glad you came back for us, Ryan. Alright, let's get you out of here.
Nobody's going anywhere. Surprised, huh?
Who are you?
You really have no idea. Do you,
Ryan? What? I'm sorry.
I didn't want to show you that, but I had to. I can feel your anger. It gives you focus!
What's wrong? Lost for words? I expected more. I'm hurt.
I saw in my vision back at Dagobah. I saw Palpatine kill you.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did your master wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted him, and he just left me to die. That's not what happened.
Your master once taught me, Ryan. Focus on what I want to achieve to become more powerful, and it'll happen.
Well, you want to know what I want now, huh? I want you dead.
Come on, guys, let's go. You can't hide from me. I will hunt you down.